If Jews want to be Jewish and they belong to Reform Synagogue, they are no less Jewish than those who wear payas. At the same time, secular and Reform Jews in the diaspora must show a greater solidarity with Israel than to left-wing ideas. Believe me, socialism won't save you from anti-Semitism, but Israel will. And we must all support that one Jewish state that we have.